There were dragons when I was a boy. Oh, there were great, grim sky dragons that nested on the clifftops like gigantic, scary birds. Little brown, scuttly dragons that hunted down the mice and rats in well-organized packs. Preposterously huge sea dragons that were 20 times as big as the big blue whale. Some say they crawled back into the sea, leaving not a bone nor a fang for men to remember them by. Others say they were nothing but folktales to begin with. I'm okay with that.